Hello students, myself Gyanaranjan sir. Today I am going to start chemistry for class 7 chapter 3. I already completed elements, compound and mixtures. Now I am doing the exercise. So first chapter 3 exercise, page number 41. First question, which of the following is a non-metals? So here sodium is a metal, iron is a metal, aluminum is a metal, so sulfur is a non-metal. Next symbol, the symbol of lead is Pb is the symbol of lead. The chemical formula of nitric acid is HNO3, HCl hydrochloric acid, sulfuric acid H2SO4 and H2 water, so HNO3 is the correct answer. Which among the following is a heterogeneous mixtures? So liquid ammonia is a heterogeneous mixtures. All others are homogeneous mixtures. Which of the following is an examples of triatomic molecule? Ozone. Ozone is the triatomic molecules. Next, state if the following statement are true or false. Correct the false statement. Both elements and compounds are pure substance, which is correct. Number two, a mixture containing two components called tertiary mixtures. No. A mixture containing two components called a binary mixture. Or you can write a mixture containing three components is called tertiary mixtures. Number three, the symbols for an element does not signify its name, which is false. You have to write the symbols for an element signify its name. Next, aurum. Aurum is the Latin name of gold, which is correct. Chemical formula of mercury chloride is MgCl2. No, Mg means magnesium chloride. So, chemical formula of magnesium chloride is MgCl2. Next, third eye. Fill in the blanks with the correct option. Correct word from the brackets. So, first, a substance made up of just one kind of atom is called dash. Just one kind of atom, that is an element. A dash is composed of two or more elements in a dash proportion by weight. A compound. From compound element, you have to write compound. A compound is composed of two or more elements in a fixed proportion by weight. Next, number three. A dash mixtures in which the composition is same throughout the mixtures. A homogeneous mixtures in which the composition is same throughout the mixtures. Now next, dash is a metal in liquid form. Mercury is a metal in liquid form. Number 5. A compound can be broken into its dash by chemical process. A compound can be broken into its elements by chemical process. A solution of sugar or table salt in water is an example of dash. That is, sugar or table salt with water. Sugar is solid, water is liquid. So it is solid liquid mixtures. Next, IB. Match the following questions. Column A with column B. Smallest unit of matter which may or may not have an independent existence, which is atom. So one match with D. A non-metal which conduct heat and electricity, that is graphite. So two number E. Three number, the mixtures of oil and water which is heterogeneous, right, is three number A. Number four, a noble gas used for filling weather observation balloons, that is helium. So number four, B. Number five, a liquid metal at room temperature, which is mercury. Pick the odd one out. Give scientific reasons. From carbon, chalk, sodium, gold. Here chalk. Chalk is odd because all are elements but chalk is compounds. Hydrogen, mercury, nitrogen, liquid. All three are gas but mercury is liquid. Helium, neon, chlorine, argon. Here helium, neon, argon. All are inert gas but chlorine is not inert gas. So chlorine is odd. Gold, silver, copper, zinc. Here zinc because the symbol of gold, silver, copper, coming from the Latin names, that is gold aurum AU, silver argentum, that is AG, copper cuprum, that is CU, but zinc is ZN, which is not coming from the Latin names. So zinc is odd because all gold, silver, copper, symbols are coming from their Latin name, but not zinc. Next, H2, Br2, O3, O2. That is O3, ozone. Ozone which is triatomic, but all other are diatomic. Next, understanding ideas. Answer in one word or in one sentence. The smallest particle of a substance that can exist freely and retain the characteristics of a substance, that is atom. Number of atom present in one molecule of the element, that is atomicity. Solid sulfur is an example of this. Solid sulfur is an example of non-metal. The Latin name of potassium, that is calcium. The element present in ammonia compound, that is nitrogen and hydrogen. What does CO, C capital O means carbon monoxide, C small O means that is cobalt. Okay. Next, definitions. You can write from the book. Third eye. Answer the following question in short. What are non-metals? Non-metals are especially liquid and gases. That is page number 31 written non-metals. Non-metals are generally liquid and gas at room temperature. Examples: hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, sulfur and carbon solids. Are non-metals good conductor of heat and electricity? No. Non-metals are bad conductor of heat and electricity, excluding graphite. Graphite is non-metal but good conductor. But all other non-metals are bad conductor. Which elements are required to make sugar? Carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. That is, you can follow the page number, that is the written, the compounds formula 3. Page number 36. 36.3 sugar, that is constituent elements are carbon, hydrogen and oxygen, and the formula is C12H22O11. Like the property of compounds are the same as the property of the elements that make up the elements. Is this statement correct? No. The property of a compound are distinct as the property of element that make up the element. Now, name a few elements whose names start with the Latin names. You can follow the page number 33 here written sodium, from sodium to tungsten. These are the Latin names. According to Latin names, their symbols are written. What do you mean by chemical symbol for an element? That is page number chemical symbols. That is the abbreviation of the name of an element to its initial letter or letters is called symbol of an element. And chemical symbols are a form of shorthand. The symbols for an element consist of one or two letters of the element's name. Write down the symbols: potassium, sodium, potassium K, sodium Na, chlorine Cl, gold Au, silver Ag, aluminum Al. Next, number 7. Calcium Ca, cobalt C small O. Write down the name of the element or compounds for each of the symbols. Ca for calcium, MgO, magnesium oxide. Next, Cu, copper sulfide. Next, P for phosphorus, S for sulfur, Sb for antimony, He for helium, Zn for zinc, Zn for zinc oxide. Write the molecular formula. Chlorine Cl. Molecular formula means in molecular form you have to write Cl2, oxygen O2, common salt NaCl, water H2O, nitrogen N2, hydrogen H2, lead means PbS, lead sulfide, calcium oxide CaO. You have to write this. What do you understand by the term atomicity? Atomicity and give atomicity of sulfur. Atomicity means page number 34 atomicity is written. Atomicity is defined as the number of atoms present in one molecule of an element, and atomicity of sulfur, that is 8 S8. Differentiate between homogeneous and heterogeneous mixtures. पेज नंबर होमोजेनियस रिटन डेफिनेशन यू हैव टू राइट डिफरेंस होमोजेनियस मिक्सचर्स द इट इज डिफाइंड अ मिक्सचर्स इन व्हिच द कंपोजिशन इज सेम थ्रू आउट द मिक्सचर्स एग्जांपल्स यू हैव टू राइट सॉल्ट सॉल्यूशंस शुगर सॉल्यूशंस हेटरोजेनियस मिक्सचर सिमिलरली डेफिनेशन यू हैव टू राइट हेटरोजेनियस मिक्सचर इज अ मिक्सचर दैट कंसिस्ट ऑफ फिजिकली डिस्टिंक्ट पार्ट एग्जांपल्स सैंड वाटर मिक्सचर ऑफ आयरन एंड सल्फर Answer the following question in details. We have to classify whether these are the pure substance or mixtures. If pure substance, then whether it is elements or compound. If mixtures, whether it is homogeneous or heterogeneous. So first air. Air is a mixture which is homogeneous. Milk. Milk is a mixture which is heterogeneous. Graphite. Graphite which is pure substance and it is elements. Next, gasoline. Gasoline is mixture which is homogeneous mixtures. Tap water. Tap water which is mixtures and homogeneous mixtures. Distilled water. Distilled water, remember it is pure substance which is compound. Brass. Brass which is mixtures but homogeneous mixtures. Oxygens. Oxygen is pure substance and which is used as elements. Steel. Steel is mixture which is homogeneous mixtures. Iron. Iron is a pure substance and it is elements. Next, diamond. Diamond pure substance which is element. Sodium chloride which is pure substance and compound. Iodized salt. Iodized table salt which is mixture but it is homogeneous mixtures. Next, silver. Silver is a pure substance which is elements. Okay, so you have to write this. What do you know about atom? Write the characteristics of atom. That is, you have to write the definitions of atom. That is first space. First space here. What is atom? Atom is the smallest particle of an element that exhibit all the property of an element and the characteristics of atom. You have to write this. And write three uses of iron sulfide and sodium chloride. The three uses of iron sulfide and sodium chloride are, first, iron sulfide is used hair dyes, paint and ceramics, and sodium chloride is used to maintain the electrolyte balance of fluids in person's body. It is used as a preservative. It is used as a preservative. And the third is, it is used in fermentation process for food. So we have to divide iron sulfide and sodium chloride. The iron sulfide, we have to write, iron sulfide is used in hair dyes, paint and ceramics. In sodium chloride, you have to write, it is used as an electrolyte balance of fluid in person's body. It is used as a preservative and it is used for fermentation of process for food. Okay. How are molecules classified based on their atomicity? So, page number 34. You see page number 34, atomicity definitions you have to write, and you have to write the common element, that is the types of atomicity. You have to write this. How you can classify elements? Explain. Classify element means you have to write the what is called elements. The page number 31, classification of elements. That is, you write elements are classified metal, non-metals, metalloids, nobular inert gas. But write this with examples. Number 6. Element A and B have 3 and 6 electrons in their outermost shells respectively. Which element will gain electrons and how many while forming a chemical compound? What will be the electrical charge on the ion of that element? Element B will gain 2 electrons to form octet state. That is, the charge is 2+. Which element will lose electrons? Element A. Element A will lose electrons. How many electrons? 3 electrons. All 3 electrons. So element A will lose 3 electrons. The charge is 3 minus.